G'day mates, ever heard of the stonefish? This little critter is one of the most venomous fish you'll ever encounter in the ocean, found primarily in the coastal regions of the Indo-Pacific, especially around Australia. Stonefish are masters of camouflage, blending perfectly into rocky or coral environments. Now let's talk about their venom. Stonefish have 13 spines on their back, each loaded with venom that can cause excruciating pain, paralysis, and even death if not treated promptly. One wrong step, and you could be in serious trouble. The venom can cause tissue damage, swelling, and extreme pain. If you're stung, it's crucial to seek medical help immediately. Stonefish are ambush predators, lying in wait for unsuspecting prey to swim by. They feed on small fish and crustaceans, striking with lightning speed. Despite their deadly nature, stonefish play a vital role in the marine ecosystem, helping to keep the population of smaller fish in check. When it comes to breeding, stonefish are quite fascinating. The females lay eggs on the seabed, which are then fertilized by the males. These eggs hatch into larvae, which eventually grow into adults. Stonefish can live up to 10 years in the wild, making them a long-term resident of their underwater homes. So if you're exploring the reefs or rocky shores, keep an eye out for these stealthy stonefish. Remember, their venom can be deadly, but they're not out to get us. They're just doing what they do best. Always be cautious and respectful of marine life, and you'll have a safer, more enjoyable experience. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more underwater adventures.